Good day. Now I will show you the 6 best note-taking apps for online classes that will make you productive. First one is OneNote. It is a free cross-platform note-taking app from Microsoft, and it's available on pretty much every smartphone and tablet. It provides more formatting options and a higher editing spectrum. All data is saved to the cloud and synced with other devices via a free Microsoft account, which most students already have for using OneDrive, Office, Outlook, or even an Xbox One gaming console. Second one is Apple Notes or Google Keep for Android. Notes is Apple's first-party note app that's heavily integrated into the iOS operating system used on the iPhone and iPad. Notes support drawing with your finger on any iPhone and iPad and with the Apple Pencil when used on either an iPad Pro or an iPad, 6th generation and up. This feature can be useful for writing notes in lectures or sketching objects when on a field trip. Next is Microsoft Whiteboard, that is a rather innovative app that aims to replace a traditional physical whiteboard. This is perfect for a group of students. You can draw or write on the digital whiteboard within the app, and everyone else who has access to that particular whiteboard can see the changes being made in real time. They can also make their edits, which can be seen by others. The fourth one is Concepts, which is a next-generation power tool for sketching, design, and illustrating from anywhere. There's a stunning array of drawing tools, color wheels that complement the note-taking experience, pencils, ballpoints, and fountain pens are all on offer and aim to replicate the feel of good old-fashioned pen and paper. Fifth on the list is Inkflow, which works like a word processor for visual thinking. Capture your ideas as easily as with pen and paper, then arrange and reorganize them with your fingers. Inkflow's ink feels like a smooth fountain pen. You can insert text boxes and photos anywhere on the page and resize them seamlessly with the ink. You can also choose from a selection of different paper backgrounds. The last one is Paper by WeTransfer. The intuitive design makes this easy for anyone to use. The drawing tool is excellent for sketching out ideas. The app is designed to look and feel just like picking up a notebook. In keeping with this clean aesthetic, you won't find any buttons or login screens. Multiple sketchbooks can be added to each device, allowing students to share a device. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to Negocio Manila. Have a nice day.